Creating animated content is so easy with Artboard Studio, even if you are not a motion designer yet. You probably realize that our interface and design experience is very similar to Figma, Sketch, or Adobe Illustrator. The idea was just adding a little bit of After Effects to the tool and letting graphic designers to become animators. With Artboard Studio, any still design can be animated without dealing with After Effects or any other complicated motion design tool. Let me explain the basics of animation. When you create something on your canvas, you're actually dealing with numbers or values. Visually, maybe you're creating a piece of art, but from the technical perspective, you're just changing numbers and values. And Artboard Studio just giving you an option to animate these number changes and opening the doors for making professional motion graphics. So if you enable the animation mode from this record button, you will have a timeline to define the differences between two different properties. The moment you click on the record button, you will have keyframe icons next to all inputs. For example, you want to move this shape from left to right in a specific duration. Simply click on the position keyframe, move the playhead to another time, and change the value here. As you see, now you have two keyframes, which means animation. If you hit the play icon, you will see the shape moving from first position to the second position in 2 seconds. This is basically how animation works with Artboard Studio. By changing the values for any property, you get the motion. You can create unlimited keyframes to make the animation you like. For example, you can say that I want this star shape to rotate while moving. Then you need rotation keyframes. You may say, I want the star color to change while rotating. Maybe you want to animate the number of sides of the star. If you don't want to deal with numbers like me, you can also create keyframes by making changes on the canvas. But be sure that the record button is active and the title of artboard is red. This red title and record button tells you that you are creating or updating keyframes for each changes. Also, you need to move the playhead to another time to create a new keyframe. If you are on the same keyframe and make changes, you will just update the current keyframe. After you create keyframes, you can always change them. You can move them in the timeline to change the duration. For example, if I move this keyframe close to the other keyframe, the animation will be faster. You can also change the style of animation. When you select the layer or keyframe, you will see easing options on the right sidebar. For example, if you choose cubic easing option, you will get smoother animations. After you create the motion for the object on the canvas, you may want to move the entire animation to another time. For that, select and move the layer inside the timeline. You can also copy and paste keyframes to another object. Let's create a new shape on the artboard. Go to timeline, select the layer that you want to copy the animation. Press Command or Control C. Now you copy the keyframes. Now you need to add a first keyframe to this object. As you see, it's not visible in the timeline because this object doesn't have any animation. Select the object and add a keyframe. Now again, select the item and press Command or Control V to press the keyframes. Either on the canvas or from the inputs, you can create keyframes. Now let's see what are the options for you to make amazing animations. You can animate position, rotation, size, border radius, opacity, shape specific properties, color, gradients, patterns, stroke, offset of the stroke, shadow effect, transform effect, blend effect, and the best part, you can combine all of these animations. Sky is the limit. Creating unique and professional motion graphics never been easier. Also, there are some other animation features that generate the keyframes automatically. For text object, we have typewriter effect, which gives you 2 keyframes to set the duration. For text objects, we also have text on pad animations, which you can move the text on a pad easily. We also have animate on pad feature, which you can move objects on a specific path without position keyframes. Also, you can animate your shapes from their vector points. Simply create or import a shape, define the timing, and create the motion by just moving the vector points. Adding videos and audios to your motion graphics will give you amazing results. Rendering these animations also so fast. At the same time of you are opening After Effects, you can get the most complicated animation renders. While you are previewing your motion, no need to draft or low quality preview. Now it's your turn to create amazing motion graphics. Go to Artboard Studio, search for Animated on the template section, and discover the new way of designing and animating. Bye.